Hey, Lionel, Eric from LA Mazda here. Thank you so much for taking my call. Right here, let me flip that camera around now. We've got that 2014 Ram with the regular cab. And this thing purrs, growls like a beast, you name it. And I've got that black Ram 1500 with the shorter bed but extended cab right there. They're both Hemis, but let's listen to this one as it starts up. Give me a second here. So you got beautiful black accents, leather seats, a leatherette, I guess. Only enough room for two. Flip that bad boy up. Oh, Jesus. Flip that bad boy up. CD player, workstation. Let's listen to how it sounds when we turn it on. 120,000 clicks and... holy, this thing doesn't sound like anything else. Of course, you've got the full infotainment. You got media, you know, Bluetooth, all that stuff. The knob there is for the drive mode, and you got a rear backup camera. Park that bad boy, AC, heated seats, heated steering wheel, you name it. You got your control for your all-wheel drive, four-wheel drive, two-wheel drive, whatever you might fancy. Now, let's go take a look at that other truck. We recently took in this black one on trade, and it is a sight for sore eyes. Beautiful grille, aftermarket rims, 1500. It's got the truck bed cover. A bit dirty. It's got a tow hitch, something like that. Rims on this side, fuels, and let's open this bad boy up. Similar seats. Bit dirty, but honestly, we're gonna get this bad boy detailed before you see it for sure. Let's start it up. Push to start as well. Oh, Alpine sound system. This thing is equally loaded. Fuel low, whatever. Now you got room all the way back for all the homies and a sunroof. Oh. I wonder if this thing has a lift kit, because this thing is sick. The wheels stick out a little bit. Honestly, it's a really nice truck. Once again, Lionel, Eric from LA Mazda, thank you so much for taking my call. Take a look at both these trucks. Can't wait to hear your opinions on these and make something work for yourself. Thanks so much. Take care.